gonna have to find out what happens. Alright. Alrighty. Let's go. Oops. Oh, that lag. Whoa. Alright, my bad. What the hell? Alright, I guess we're going over here. Hold up, my bad, my bad. Hold up, my bad, my bad, my bad. My bad, where the hell am I supposed to go? Here? Oi! What the hell? What kind of guy is that? Fatality. Okay. Am I supposed to go here? I think I am. Wait, let's look around. Okay, let's open this airlock. Alright, hold up. I am so sorry. Okay. Alright, let's continue. Sorry for the... Oh, he came out of nowhere. That guy looks like freaking... It's heavy, assault rifle's good. Owie. Man. These guys are hard. My bad. Sorry if there's any background noise. My dad is messing around with the freaking alarm system. Where the hell am I supposed to, like, go? Pick door number one. I feel like there's secrets in the other door. I'm gonna go there. Oh, what is that? Oh. Explosive damage. Alright. I got that. Oh, what is this? Ammo! This was a good find. Alright. Let's go. Oh crap. I don't like those alien guys. I mean, they're cool, but you know, you can never want them. Okay, we're in here. No, not yet. Look for some secrets. Alright. Secrets? Alright.
It's a gift. Help you on your journey if you can withstand the power surge.
All right. Oh goodness. It permanently increases maximum. Oh, I could change. I would do health.
Pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Alright. So I guess we have to discover. Wait, that's door number one. I want to see door number two. Ah, it doesn't open. Bull. Wait, look around, look around, look around. Nothing. Okay. Woo! Continue. Jesus. So far, I think something happened. Whoa, look at that.
After beautiful. After more diagnostics on the active freighter suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Oh, a tracker.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems can...
Hold up. Sorry.
Not be overridden.
Oh, look at that. Reminds me of the Oh no. Boom. Blue access. Alright. Alright, I see how it is with your freaking colors. Neutralize threat. Alright, I see you with the blue Don't I already have the freaking blue? What is this? Oh, it's just lighting up. I'm good at this. Again with the blue. Wait. Oh. What is this? Is this yellow? Wow, this is yellow. I want blue though. Alright, I guess I could explore like this whole like place. I guess. Oh, okay, they spawned. Oh! What the hell? What is that? It's like a. I don't like that shield guy, man. Where he at, though? Alright, I guess let's follow this, What is this? Oh wow, I think it's the codex entry. That was a freaking blue key card. Hell no. What? What just happened? I'm concerned about that thing over there. Oh no, all over, I think. Probably. I'm not sure.
Have you filled out your UNC accident?
Alright, we got the yellow. I think we got the, yeah, we did. Now, go through the minutes with the one. Oh god, it's one of those guys, man. Oh, glory kill. Boom. You're done. Get out. Leave. Leave. I want you to live. Leave me alone. Ow. Oh no, I don't have any grenades. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. No, your shield is back up again. Why? Why? Oh. Collect that health. What is wrong with you? Thank you. I have no ammo. Wow, I just throw a grenade. Wow, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
Wow. Core temperature rising.
Yeah, core temperature rising. Duh. Oh my god, more people. More people I don't like. Oh! Challenge! 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 I got you, I got you, I got you. Boom! Oh no. Get out. You child. Alright, where are we supposed to- Oh! You're cute. You're really cute. Doo-doo-doo. You know, I'm switching to explosives. I don't care. Where you at? Where you at? Boom. Get out of here. I felt like someone was following me. Yellow! This is yellow. It's a plasma rifle. I knew it. Look at this beautiful honey. Plasma rifle. It's literally like the best gun in multiplayer. Okay, heavy assault rifle. Pistol. I don't want it to be the pistol though. Oh hell no, that thing again? What's your problem? Do you not like me? here. Weapon upgrade point gained, of course. All right, let's see this. That's three. Nope, I'm gonna save it. Oh my god. And it's a chainsaw. Alright, let's do this, fool. Get out. It's a pyro. You're gonna blow up. No, you're not. Look at that. You're beautiful. I like you. Oh, you're cute. What the hell was that? You're just getting smacked. Get out. Leave. No one wants you here. Oh, no, I didn't see you. Alright. We're going back. Oh, you're cute. Jake saw this guy. It doesn't even work. Insufficient fuel. What is this?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Look at you, cutie. What is this? Auto map downloading. Oh, there you go. We're back here now. All right. What are these things?
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and
where are you? Oh, you're up there. Oh, you're cute. Oh, here we go. Woo! I have two freaking weapon upgrades. I'm gonna save it.
Threat reduced by 50%.
Reduced by 50%. What the hell are you trying to tell me, boy?
UAC accidental death in dismemberment format. See Jessica.
Oh, this is the same place. Alright, I guess I need to go to those places. What this? Oh. Oh, it's one of those things. Alright, this time, let's do armor. Oh, you're cute. Oh, there you are. I don't like this. This is scary. What the hell are those things?
Reduced by 75%.
Oh, okay. Okay, all right, I'm here. I need to go there, but how? Here. Oh! Oh, plasma rifle. I like heat blast. Heat blast is good. All right, so if I'm going here, then I go straight. All right. Cold. What is this?
Watch. Core temperature rises.
Am I supposed to, like... Oh my god. Hello? Of course. Right, we're up here, and then up there. Parkour session. And I made it. Let's go, boys. Let's go get ourselves something. I can't. Come on. There you go. But what am I granted to? Is it this door?
Yes. Stopped.
Oh, it's good. It's starting to get freaky. Alright. I like to melee. Oh crap. That's a sniper.
Demon presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
So where am I supposed to go? Over there, so I'm gonna go through there. Okay. So I'm gonna go straight, make a right, and then go straight. You're cute. Now these doors are open.
Warning.
Core
temperature reaching critical levels.
Oh, I thought it was a gun. Hmm? Oh god, I feel like there's like a boss fight. Oh, that's a fat guy. I like you, boy. You're cute. I don't know what that is, but I'm not gonna turn around. Are there more demons? Why? Plasma. Oh, that's cool. You're cute. Get your... Oh, no. Okay. Boy. That's it. Yeah.
The core temperature is now
stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
I think I have an armor upgrade now. Let's check it out. Cooling capacity and recharge time. Effects of power-ups. I like dexterity. It looks cool. I'm gonna do that. Purchase. Alright. I have 4 of them, Jesus Christ. Can I reduce this one? Increase the amount of heat that can be dangerous and more potential damage. Yes. Alright, so I have some upgrades. Alright, over here. Open! Jesus. Wait, look for some secrets. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's just a light. Blocked. Alright. Oh, look at you, you're pretty.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
Oh, it's you in real life. What are you?
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Oh no.
Could not have saved them anyway.
What are you doing, man? Oh, hell no. All right, before we could progress any further, I'm gonna have to end the stream right here. Oh my god, some intense stuff just happened right now. She freaking tried to, well, she did, she opened the portal. Oh my god, she teared it open. So this means more demons and more action. Make sure to drop that like if you want to know what happens next, and make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed and want to see more Doom content like this. And as always, my name is Haldes GD, and peace out.